Where does commissary meat come from? Commissary meat typically comes from large-scale meat processing plants that supply food service establishments such as restaurants, hospitals, and schools. These plants are inspected by the U.S. Department of Agriculture to ensure that the meat is safe for consumption. Some commissaries may also source their meat from local farms and ranches, depending on their location and purchasing policies.